everyone. Thanks for joining me. Welcome to Reptile Ridge. Today, as I look out the window, I see a mystery in the garden. Someone's creeping around the small pond. I can see the grass move, but I can't tell who or what it is. Watch as the mystery creature reveals itself. And finally, the mystery is solved. It's the race runner. It's the female. She's lived around my garden ponds with the Anoles and the Skinks for the past several years. Race runners are often misidentified as Skinks, but they are separate species. There's an easy way to tell them apart. Race runners have six lines up and down the length of their bodies, as where Skinks only have five. There's certainly no misidentification here. This is the same little Anole who's been living amongst the wild running roses for the past couple of weeks. I first made contact with this little Anole back during July. It's now August. Summer's in full swing. With plenty of food and warm sunshine, these tiny reptiles grow quickly. Speaking of food, it looks like the turtles are trying to tell me something. Something like, hey, it's feeding time. The Anole gets into a better position to watch the turtles. Sitting up high in the treetops, another winged predator watches them. This time, it's a kestrel, another bird of prey, and definitely a threat to small reptiles. Later on, over by the gardening station, someone else comes out to play. It's a baby skink. These guys are just way too cute. Hey, if you guys like skinks as much as I do, you should go check out some of my older videos called Skink Paradise. For more skinky hijinks, skinks, skinks, and nothing but skinks. Well, except for a few Anoles thrown in the mix. And look, another baby skink has arrived. Well, it looks like the skinks have been just as productive this breeding season as the Anoles have been. Off it goes, setting out on a brand new adventure underneath the house. The other one decides to kick back and relax. I think it's safe to say that both the Anoles and Skinks have had a very successful breeding season so far. No matter where you go throughout my yard, you're bound to see at least one, or more. My little garden paradise, home to so many different species, and I wouldn't have it any other way. Birds, turtles, Anoles, skinks, and dogs. Yes, they all leave paw prints on our hearts. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.